39.63, second time so far, Nathan Yeagle, 14.06.